So Kevin Love, the first thing he says to me when I walk up to him is, you're going to have to excuse me because I'm a little sick, and so my voice isn't up to par. A little sick, your dad said a 103-degree temperature, and yet it didn't seem to faze you out there.
Right, you know, I just came in with a lot of energy. The adrenaline was up a little bit for this game because, you know, modern day has always been a great high school, and, you know, Taylor King and I have always had a great friendship. So, you know, coming out here, I've been really sick the past week, and we had finals the week before, and, you know, it was a little stressful, but we came out with the win, and that's all that counts.
Yeah, let's talk about the win, and I know you're a big team guy, so give props to the rest of the team. This is a huge win for you guys. You guys came into this game as the underdog and handed Modern Day, the sixth-ranked team in the nation, just their third loss of the season. The only other teams to beat them are Teja and Oak Hill. They're in the top 25.
Well, it really feels great, you know. All respect to my teammates. They stepped up in the fourth quarter and all throughout the game and hit big shots. And all respect to them. They're the reason I do what I do. So, you know, I got to give it all to my teammates because it's a team game. And, you know, we came in with the win, and I feel great right now.
You know, we've been talking about you for weeks here in Southern California on our high school show. And I don't know, well, I know you know because you heard the cheers as you left the floor. Half of this crowd, UCLA fans, people in Southern California that came out specifically to see you. Any pressure? Were you extra nervous? Ben Howland was in the crowd as well.
Oh, not at all. I don't really get nervous. I get really anxious to play, you know, games because I have such a passion for the game and I love it. But, you know, coming out here and getting the win was big for us. And, you know, the crowd came out, really respected talent, respected both teams. And it was, you know, a great environment and a great win.
Congratulations. It sure was.
Thank you very much. I appreciate it.
Four more years of him here in Southern California. Kevin Love with a solid outing tonight. Jim?
Oh, I would say it's at least that, Lindsay. He was 15 of 23 from the field, 36 points, 16 rebounds, and 4 blocks as Lake Oswego beats Modern Day. And Ben Howland, is that a smile? Looked like Ben Howland smiled. Yeah, he can enjoy
it. I'm sure
himself.
He was.
Now, a nice night, a great day, great weekend for Modern Day. The Nike Extravaganza is in the book. Your producer, Steve Dorfman. Your director, Mike Hassett. That's Greg Badovine. See you at Southern Texas Playoffs down the road. Lake Oswego and Kevin Love beat Modern Day.